Hi everyone, I'm Sam and welcome to Bundle News. We'll keep you posted on the latest and most impactful business trends and insights. Let's jump straight in. Earlier this year, Goldman Sachs decided to crowdsource ideas from its employees to find the next billion-dollar startup. So far, over 500 teams have pitched the bank on their potential new startup. The incentive was simple: survive the rigorous 6-month selection process and you can ditch your day job to run a new company backed by Goldman. The program is just one of the latest signs that the industry is rapidly changing. Banks are increasingly taking stakes in fintech firms as a sort of disruption insurance. It's not all fun and games for the winners though, since as entrepreneurs, they'll have to turn words on paper into actual businesses. If projects flounder or have no roadmap to generating dollars for Goldman, they will be quickly shelved. In other news, investments in growth stage startups have reached the $1 billion mark this quarter. This funding boom is mostly due to new investors rather than broad-based funds. This is all happening following a macroeconomic slowdown in India and an internet funding slowdown in China and the US. And now for an interesting new development in the tech industry. Last month, SpaceX CEO Elon Musk sent out a tweet into the world using an internet connection provided by, wait for it, his company's own Starlink constellation of broadband satellites. Starlink is SpaceX's ambitious new project to launch and operate its own network of broadband satellites. The goal? Provide broadband connectivity on the global level, including remote areas with less than reliable internet connectivity. This has the potential to change the way that we connect to the internet. And that's all the news we bundled together for you. What story fascinated you the most this past few weeks? Was it something that we covered? Let us know down below in the comments. And if you have any questions or feedback, feel free to reach out. But for now, until next time.